going to do two canvases. I'm going to do two different techniques, I think. One, I think I'm just going to do a flip cup, and then the other one I'm going to do a swipe, and I'm going to be using the same colors. I am using the Fine Touch brand yellow. There's the yellow. Same brand, the Fine Touch Ocean Green. It's really pretty. These are all kind of pastel. Well, the yellow is pretty bright, but the pastel, pink and blue. And then Permanent Rose is the other one. And then my white is Artist Loft White. Also, in the yellow, I put Deco Art Glamour Dust Gold Glitz. And a little sparkle to that. So I think I will do the flip cup first. And I have to, I'm going to add a little bit, a couple drops of Rain-X into each cup. Sometimes it comes out a little bit faster than I anticipate, but it's all right. And then just mix it up a little bit. I still think this might be a little thick, but I mean, it looks pretty runny. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Mix these up. I have not used this brand of paint before, so I'm going to, I guess, experiment today on this brand. It's a really nice creamy paint. I like it. And then let's see, I will put, I think I'm gonna do it a couple different ways because I don't have, I'm gonna put white in the bottom, of course. I like to put white in the bottom. And I think I'll just put a couple drops of Rain-X. It's probably how I usually do it, but I'm going to put the blue in first. Oh, crap. It's spilling the other side. And then the pink. A couple more drops of Rain-X in there. I think I'll put a little white. Squirt it a little hard so it'll go kind of through to the bottom. Or mix through, I suppose. And then yellow. With the gold. I kind of want that to go through, so. There we go. And then a little bit of white on top. Alright. Actually, I think I'm just going to dump it. We'll just go with that. Just gonna dump it. My yellow kind of disappeared a little, but maybe once I move it around a bit, it'll start popping up. Maybe. Maybe I didn't put as much yellow in as I thought I did. I'll move this one for now. All my yellow. There's not that much of it. It is popping up a little bit though through the colors up there. Maybe it'll show up a little bit more later. There, I don't want to lose that. I like how that looks. See it if I hold it that other way. Getting a little messy. I'm getting it all over the place here. Yikes. All right, I'm gonna get my heat gun out and see. I may have to mess around a little bit and add a little bit more yellow. I didn't put enough in. And there's not a lot of cells for, usually Rain-X is my go-to for cells, but not today. But the paint slides really nice, glides over the canvas. Use a different one for this corner. Well, there's some pretty paint underneath. Oops. I don't know. I feel like I want to add some more yellow, but then I'm not sure. I think I might. Move it around just a touch. I mean, that was no moving at all. My straw. There's the yellow. I'll run this a little bit this way. See that underneath. There we go. I like that. There. I like that. I like how the colors blended because it's almost like purpley color up here. I mean, some people may like that, some not. Okay, turn on. I don't know if there's any air bubbles or any cells popping up. I kind of like this though, the way there's not that many cells, but. But then it'll be a contrast to the one I'm gonna swipe it. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave that. I do like the way that looks. It's a little different. I like the colors. And I'll do, it's gonna be a little difficult on this. Small area to do another one, but I'm going to. I guess I'll just leave that for now. I'm gonna turn it this way. That like that. And then I'm gonna do this one right next to it. Hopefully I don't make too big of a mess. But that looks really pretty in the cup. So I think I'll probably just save that and use that for part of my swipe color. And I think I'm just going to start pouring. Here's blue. And then I'll do some pink. Actually, I think I'm gonna do yellow in between. I got a lot of yellow. Just gotta be careful. There's a lot of paint on there. Half of it will probably swipe off anyway. And then I'm gonna use, got a little bit of white left. I'm just gonna use this up here. Fill this in. That's pretty ribbon. Ribbon pretty for a ribbon pour. Okay, then I'm just gonna take the rest of this white. Put that on the side there a little bit. I'm sure it'll go over the edges anyway. Now I'm going to use my old ads and swipe. Normally I use my swipey tool, but today I'm just going to use the flat surface. Oh, it lifted a little bit right there. And I just messed up. And I just bonked the I guess that's what you get when you got a close space. All right, I am going to see what happens. Now I'm just playing around, really, I feel. There's not really a lot of cell action happening right now, which is weird because I usually get quite a bit of cells. And I bonked that one, so I gotta slide this one down. And I dripped on it, so there's that. Actually, I think I'll get my straw. That'll look nice on the side once it drips right there. I'm going to get my heat gun, see if anything happens. Probably not a whole lot. I don't know what's going on today. Okay, what I think I'm going to do is add a little bit more white up here. And then I'm going to get my swipe tool that I really like to use. And I'm going to swipe with that. That's what I like using. So I'm going to do that. Just had to make sure that you don't go too heavy or too hard where you hit the... Yeah, nothing's really happening. I think it's... I don't know what's going on here. Kind of a weird... I think it's maybe too heavy in the middle is what's going on. There we go. There we go. Okay, that's looking better. Much better. I need to get it to go off the side, but I don't really want to lose it because I like the way this looks, honestly. I mean, it looks kind of plain, but kind of pretty at the same time. I've now got green, and then there's some orange. I like that. It looks really pretty. I do need to touch up this side because I didn't want to run it over so much. And I need to... Actually, I think I'll just use white and touch that up. Here's my white. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this and touch this up. And it'll fill itself in as it's dripping down. I don't wanna lose that blue that's there. That's pretty. Do a close-up so you can see how pretty those look. That was kind of a long video, so thank you for watching and bearing with me during this process. And if you liked this video, go ahead and like it and maybe subscribe, then you can see some of my other videos that I have. Then you can see by looking at this, there's, you know, the orange and green, how they mix together, really pretty. So there you go. Oh, and there's Freya, always in here. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.